One of the hot-button issues on the California ballot this election is Proposition 8. It's the measure that would eliminate the right of gay couples to marry in the state. Now a recent poll shows that both sides are neck and neck on this issue. KCRA3's Adrian Banker live in Sacramento now with that story.
Yeah, very close, almost near tie in that Survey USA poll. The poll also pointing out that there's one group of voters who have changed their minds. Young voters who were opposing the measure Prop 8 in the beginning are now for Proposition 8 that would ban gay marriage. Another note from that poll is that many in the Central Valley are for Proposition 8, but some families saying that they want to vote no on Prop 8, like this household here. We have a vote no on Prop 8 sign right behind me in this front yard, and a lot of people using these lawn signs to put out their support or their opposition for the measure. But again, those November predictions too close to call from this survey. 48% said yes on 8 statewide. 45% oppose the measure, 7% are unsure, and with a 3% margin of error, it really is essentially a tie. We talked to some Sacramento residents, some saying why they're for and against the measure.
Because of my children and the future of our country and the world, actually. And I think, you know, it's dangerous when things are ambiguous, and this clears it up for me.
I feel that as a legal definition, marriage should be open to all committed couples, because in this country we want to encourage families of any type.
Both sides agree that what this proposition does indeed do is impact families across the board. Some against the measure, saying gay couples should have the right to marry who they love, and that as long as children are raised in a loving home, the gender of parents doesn't matter much. And many for Prop 8 say the traditional view of marriage is not discriminatory, but biological, that a man and woman are the only to procreate, speaks to the roles of families and marriage. And both sides too also agree that California is a big state, and that it certainly sets the tone for the rest of the nation, having far-reaching implications both within the aspects of marriage and other laws that could be impacted by this decision in November. Live here in Sacramento County, Adrian Bankert, back to you.
Adrian, thanks.